Welcome back to my channel. Right, listen, unboxing of the Nintendo Switch. Right, Switch Lite. So there it is. Beautiful little thing. Alright, so obviously the Switch came out in 2017, yeah? And this one obviously came out in 2019, okay? So this is a handheld version, so obviously the grips, controls and that, obviously it's all built in, so you can't take them off and play them, yeah? But yeah, it's all handheld, and yeah. We're going to dive in and see what it's all about. Alright. Right, sorry. Let's take out the box. Well, first of all, it's nicely packaged, which is good. Nice little shiny cover. Got your manual, of course, yeah. Alright, most importantly, your charger. Definitely a charger, otherwise, not going to work with it. Alright, so that's all that. Now, let's take out the plastic sheet. Oh, it's not bad. I mean, the screen's a little bit smaller, obviously, but it's fine. You've got your obviously joysticks here, okay? So, it's not bad. And you've got your buttons on your D-pad here, obviously, and you've got your buttons here, yeah? So yeah, not bad. Pretty good. And obviously you've got the back, you've got the trigger points, each corner, which is pretty cool. And here, you've got the air vents, alright? So obviously when the heat's puffing out, there's a fan in there, which is really good. It puffs out the heat. So obviously it makes it cooler, and you can play on a Switch a bit longer, alright? So yeah, not bad. And we've got for the old turquoise colour, which I think is pretty cool. So yeah, these buttons here, we'll find out during playing the game, right? Get a little bit more into it, right? But yeah, so far it's pretty cool. It's not bad. Like I said, yeah, it's a bit smaller than the original Switch, but yeah, it's not bad though. It's pretty cool. And obviously here you've got the as your bitty jack for the headphones, all right? And you've got the speaker here. The volume control for the speaker is here. That's the volume control, and that's the power button here, all right? So yeah, not too bad. It's alright there. And of course here is your game slot. Alright, so let's open that quick. Yeah, that's your game slot. Okay, where you put your game. Alright, your Switch games. Alright. Cool. And then there is see a memory card slot as well. There it is. So the actual console is 32 gig. But you can expand it with an SD card slot here, okay? You can probably put 128 gig, I think. But yeah, that's all the little bits I think I've covered now for this. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Alright, so now let's power it on. There you go. Let's make sure that. Oh, there we are. There you go. So it's on. So what we're going to do now, we're going to, going to sort out now. So obviously, you know, try and set an account, anything else, alright? Okay. Give us a minute. Okay. So, this is what we're going to do, alright? So we're going to try and sort out the whole thing, setting it all up, alright? So the first one really, yeah, select your language, alright? So obviously here, you've got to select your language. So obviously here in England, we're going to press, obviously, English here. Okay. Next one is your region. So again, I'm in Europe, so Europe. And here, so next. Now it's going to search for any network. So now it's the internet we have to go to, yeah, and sort this out. So what I'm going to do my password quick. So give us a minute. But yeah, it's pretty straightforward. So now it's checking for the internet now signal. And we're all good. Cool. Now is, was it the time? Sorry, we're in London, obviously, so. Okay, so now going to set our user. So create new user. Input user from another Nintendo Switch. So create new user. And here's cool, because now we can set our own little character, right, for our Wii. For our Switch. So here you can do your own character, or, which I like, you can do your own me, all right? So do your own character. So here, press select. So now we can do our own me, which is pretty cool. Yeah, stuff from scratch should be really good. So select, and again, male or female, the only two genders. I want to put that clear. There we go, and then we can select our own little me character, all right? Which is pretty cool. Right, Bill could try to do it with the phone recording that as well. Okay, sorry, tell you what. Face is fine. What I like as well, yeah. You can do the colour, everything, which is pretty cool. I think that's pretty cool, that. That'll do. Cool. And then next. Okay, cool. Go back. Yeah. Oof, that's you. Okay, so here. They've got a lot of selection there. Let's try that one. That's cool. Okay, in colour. Yep, that'll do. We've got eyes. Oh, yeah, that's me, definitely. And of course, colour. Okay, so we'll do this quick, all right? And I'll edit it back anyway. Right, I'm cool. We're done with that. I think, yeah. So now we're gonna press done. And then nickname, yeah? So mine. Oh, so you got 10 characters, that's it. Well, that's a bit of a pain. I wasn't even looking, I was thinking, yeah, I can do a whole freaking line. Alright, well, I'll tell you what. Easier, let's just do my name. So, 10 characters only. That's what we can do. That's cool. So, we're done. Press yes, that's you. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. You do a pose. That's pretty cool. I've never seen that before. That's new. That's different to the Wii as well. I'll tell you what, we'll just keep it how it is now, yeah? Okay. Okay, so you've got a background cover as well. We don't want a pink one, do we? Because that looks weird. So let's do a blue. That'll do. Cool. And we are done. Sign in and link. We'll do it later. Now, obviously, you've got to sign up for a Nintendo account as well, yeah? I forgot to ask, add that as well, okay? Because then you can do a lot more stuff, right? Another user. So, here is pretty cool. You can use, like, you've got a household full of kids or something, or your wife or your husband, or whatever, or your brother and sisters, you know, you can add them as well. So, it's pretty cool. So, you've got about 10 users for one console. I like that. Pretty cool. So right now, just us, because I'm just trying to demonstrate to you about the Switch. So let's skip it. Cool. Right, this is the online thing. Okay, so you can get an online account where you can pay for this. Obviously, you get some subscription service, so you get free games and other benefits. All right. So let's press next. All right, we'll skip this for now because don't really need it. There we go, so set to complete, that quick and easy, alright, so that's pretty cool. So now home button, which is this one here, okay, so that's the home button here, alright, so press that, okay, that's our home button. Now see here, is where we can do our games, okay, which is pretty cool, yeah. So here, when you get games and that, you put the game in, obviously it'll go here, install it, all right? And obviously you've got the other bits here as well, which I'll show you in a minute, okay? So, well, first we need some lighting ready. It's quite dark in here, so give us 1 minute, all right? Okay, so we've got some better lighting now, which is cool. Okay, so, like I said before, here, all your games will be here, like anything you can install, or what you buy, yeah? Now these ones here, okay, you can see it properly. You've got different little icons here, okay? That's the store. Now you've got an eShop, which is, go down, there, that's the eShop. We click on that, just click player, character, whatever. So sign in and link. So we've got to sign in really, yeah? I'll tell you what we're doing now. Like I said before, we've got to sign, register an account on Nintendo website, okay? And when you've got an account, then you can start doing it, yeah? So system update, because a new console. Let's press yes. Update. Yep. So then the system's going to update itself to the newest version, and we'll go from there, all right? But yeah, definitely before you even do all this stuff, yeah, set up, go on Nintendo website, register an account. It's all free anyway. Or you can do the free service, the other service where you can pay for certain stuff, certain benefits, all right? But yeah, you definitely need to create an account, okay? It's all free, it's easy, and that's it. When you got an account, you do your own little me character as well, apparently. And that's it. You can access your games. And also if you know, the whole thing breaks, whatever, at least you've got a backup with an online account, all right? So definitely register a Nintendo account, okay? All right, so here, okay, we'll start. The screen just come off for no reason. Okay, there we are. So let's start. And there we go. So now we're up and running. We've got an account now. We go back to the eShop. Sign in. Okay. So now we're actually in the eShop now, okay? So updated now, so now we can sign in. So we can sign in or create a new account. I've done it already. So for you guys, yeah, just obviously register an account and you'll be fine, okay? Now from it should be an email, yeah. Alright, let's do email quick. So I can show you. Yeah, but like I said, yeah, before you do anything, definitely register an account first. On the Nintendo website, and then obviously after that, yeah, things will be a bit more easier for you, okay? So you have access to more games, which I'll show you in a minute, even some free games, which is pretty cool. One second. Okay, no password. Trying to do this quick. That should be it. Nope, done the password wrong. Okay, I think I know why, yeah, it's the password. So give me a second, and when it's all done, I'll show you what it's like, alright, okay? So that's what it looked like when you sign in, okay? Orange account, Nintendo eShop, alright? Let's press that one. Enter. Okay. The password again. God damn it. Too much freaking security, but it's good though, you need it. Okay, I should be done now. Unless I forgot my password. Right, we're cool. So that's the eShop, okay? So when you signed in, you got an account, you created an account, you'll be straight on this, okay? And that's the eShop, where you get all your games, all your features, and all that stuff, okay? Alright, so obviously you scroll down, let's do games, I'll tell you what easier, you can find it, yeah. So here, go across, you've got all the games here, the new ones, obviously the feature ones, obviously, loads, okay? There are some free games on there, I saw them. They're a bit pants though, but I mean, yeah, have a look though, and you'll see what's on there, okay? So a lot of selection. Okay, so right now we're just trying to, you know, see what's all about the Wii and stuff, the Switch, right? Okay, so that's cool. So let's go back to the main menu, home screen, and let's get some games on there, okay? Right, so, and of course accessories, all right? Like I said before, you've got the charger, so make sure you charge it when it's all batteries out, okay? Right. Now these are the games, but first I'm going to show you all the accessories, okay? Because there's freaking tons, honestly. Okay. So these are the accessories, which I'll show you. First one, I think is really cool. These little thumbsticks, little mushroom, yeah? These are about a couple of quid, all right? Pretty cool. So I'm going to pick them on first. Pretty swanky. What I do, I'll leave all the links down below in the description, so if you want to get some, you can, alright? So just put these little nifty things on first. Okay. So these go on the thumbsticks, alright? So they should be relatively easy to put on. Yep. That's pretty cool, that's one. And the next one. Nice, that's on as well. Okay. Pretty cool. There's your little thumbsticks. Customized little thumbsticks, alright. I think they're pretty cool. Not bad. Not bad, eh? Yeah, they're fitting easy, so you just put them on, and that's it. You customize your own little Switch. Cool, so that's that. Next one, really cool, is the stand. Okay, now these are definitely a must, yeah. You got a little fan as well, which I'll show you in a minute. Let's open the box. Okay. So there you go. You put your Switch here, where it charges as well. You've got a little micro USB port here. That's the fan, so it keeps it cool, nice and cool. And you've got a USB port as well, which is really good, yeah? So you can put an adapter there for playing gamepads and all that stuff, right? Also, you've got HDMI to the TV. So it's like a docking station for the Switch, yeah, the original Switch. And you've got another USB here, okay? And that's where you charge it, obviously, okay? And the power source. So yeah, it's pretty cool. You've got two USBs each side as well, which I like, all right? Yeah, not bad. Alright, so let's put our little Switch on this at the moment. There you go. Not bad, eh? That's pretty cool, I like that. Alright, also, you can get a little carry case, yeah? With a little handle, which is pretty cool. And a zipper. And inside, you put your Switch in there, Switch light. Goes in there with your little plastic bands where you keep it safe. And the padding, keep it nice and fresh. Put your cable there, your charge cable sort of things, wherever you want. Here I like, look at that, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 little compartments for your games. That's pretty cool, I like that. That I think is about 8 quid, but I'll leave it all in the description anyway, okay? So yeah, pretty cool. It's a carry case. Now, you've got your games, okay? So today we're going to do Mario, alright? I'll show you quickly what it's all about. And of course this one as well, a little bit games, alright? Again, I'll put this in the description, so if you want to get them, you know what to do, alright? So we'll do the games in a minute. Now this is called a grip case, which is bloody good. So you put your Switch, obviously, in here, and you've got your handles, which is cool, yeah? Which we'll do later on, okay? We'll see how it goes. But they're pretty cool. So let's get this out, have a quick look. I like that, look at that. Pretty cool, yeah? So obviously the air vents are here where the heat goes out, and you've got these little cool grips, okay, which makes it easier to hold, yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah, stay within your hands and getting all sweaty and it's all cramped up. These grips make it a bit more easier, okay? It's really cool, I like that. So you hold this and then play your game, alright? We'll put this on later on, I'll show you how it is, okay? So that's cool. So you got your grip case, you got your carry case, and you've got your games. And of course you got this as well, yeah? Which I showed you, which is, like I said, amazing, yeah? Little stand, so you can play your games. Pretty cool, yeah? Alright, so, right now, game time. This is the performance and what it does, yeah? Now, when you put a game in, tiny little thing compared to the like DS and stuff like that, yeah? We're going to put it face up, facing you, okay, when you put it in, alright? So I'm going to put it in now. Just do this quick. So obviously here, that's the game slot. You open it, and then obviously, put the chip side down, but facing you this way, alright? So here, we're going to put it in. Nice and tight, it's really good, it's what you need. So in, and it clicks, when it goes in it clicks, alright? There you go. And there's the game, just popped up, alright? So there's Mario. So let's play, shall we? So click it. Now download, so obviously an update will be for this one. Okay, so it's download. And that's going to download, okay, because it's a new game, alright? Alright, so I wait for this, it'll take a few seconds, okay, to a minute. It depends on the game size too, like, sometimes, like, you know, you've got Final Fantasy and have a big, huge games, yeah? And, you need a bit more time. But this is quick and easy, alright? There you go, done. So now we're good, choose your player, which is you. What we created a minute ago. And we're in. So now we're going to test the gameplay, see what it's like, alright? There we go. Okay, so this is the game, which is cool. So press select. So this game we're playing is called Super Mario 3D World. So it's pretty cool. The graphics, I mean, I think they're freaking brilliant. They're crystal clear and everything else, yeah? I love it. Now, what I like as well, yeah? This one here, I found out what it does, all right? This little button here, that is called a screenshot. So you press it once, it's done a screenshot. Now, if you hold it, yeah, you got a 30-second gameplay time, which is pretty cool, yeah? So that's a video screen record, yeah? So you got 30 seconds of play time, you can record it. So you press it once for a screenshot, or hold it for a 30-second gameplay, yeah? That's pretty cool. That's unique. So it's pretty cool. I like that. It's not bad. Now, here, the plus, and you got a takeaway one here, yeah? These, I think, are the volume. So test out. Am I right? No, I'm not. That's the volume here. So these two now, I don't know what they are. So we're going to test it out in a minute. Right, let's play. So here, you can do the Bluetooth controllers, by the way, yeah? Which is pretty cool. So you can use the, you can actually use your Switch game, the Switch gamepad, to use the controls for this, or Bluetooth gamepad, right? So we haven't got none, so don't worry about that. So right now, we're going to select, so these two corners here to see the player. You can do different players here, Luigi, Peach, and all that stuff, yeah? But you want Mario, of course. Yeah, Mario time. There we go. But yeah, the graphics are amazing. I think they're clearer than the Switch. I love the intros, they're amazing, man. Yeah, the old corners are really good. Yeah, well, thumper pads, so cool. Ah, okay. So the plus and the takeaway one is for, what you call it, to skip. So the plus and takeaway is to skip any game, alright? We got to in the end. Okay. So this is the whole game. Which is pretty cool. So let's see what the gameplay's like, yeah? This is without a gamepad as well, it's just us using the D-pad and the rest of it, okay? It looks amazing so far, like I said, yeah, it's amazing. So nice gamepads, really good movement as well, it's not bad. That's cool, it's a new one. I love this 3D, but you have to get used to it, otherwise you're in trouble, you know what I mean? So yeah, not bad. What the fuck is that cat? Oh dear. Never seen that one. I'm used to the bloody feather or the firepower. That's pretty cool. That's not bad. Alright. And what I like here as well, yeah, for this one, you've even got little sand to go down the bottom as well. It's really 3D. I think you can climb the wall as well. Not bad. That's pretty cool. This is pretty good. We're dead. I was testing the cat claws, seeing how good it is. But yeah, this game is amazing. Really cool. I like it. Not bad. So, that is the gameplay. Not bad, eh? Not bad. I like it. It's pretty cool. So, let's get out of that. Close. Cool. Okay. So, yeah. So, now you know how to set it up. How the gameplay works. Obviously, like I said before, you've got a D-pad. You've got the controllers here. Okay. Your sticks here. And, obviously, the takeaway and the plus is how to skip any game. All right. Which is easy. This one, again, that unique little button here is a screenshot once. And, yeah. Press and hold it. That'll be a 30-second gameplay. All right. You can record something, any game you're doing for 30 seconds. So it's pretty cool. Now, let's test a bit more out, yeah? How about it, yeah? So, you know how the game is, the eShop as well. This one here is the album. So the album here, the third one. Okay, the one here, so you select the blue one, press that. Now these are all the stuff you've done a screenshot and a video record, yeah? So that's our little, I think the screenshot. Super Mario 3D. No. That's the 30-second video we've done, yeah? So there you go, that's 30-second gameplay. When you hold it, that's what you get. You get a 30-second little video of any gameplay you do, yeah? Which is pretty cool. Not too bad. Okay, let's delete that. Where's X? So delete. Yes, delete. Okay, and that's the screenshot we've done, yeah? Okay. Delete that as well. Cool. So that's our, yeah. Well, here's just telling you about this button, what I told you now, yeah? Okay, the screenshot and the video record thing, right? So yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, let's get out of that. Cool. So that's the album, you know what to do now. Here is the controllers, so that's the gamepad. So obviously Bluetooth, stuff like that, you can play the pad. These are the system settings. Let's have a look quick. Got flight modes. The screen brightness, Bluetooth audio, so you can do Bluetooth, obviously add that device. Like I said, gamepads, which is pretty cool. And parental controls, got internet as well. So you can add like YouTube and stuff like that, which I'm going to probably, let's have a look now, shall I tell you? Let's get out of it, home screen. Let's go back to the eShop. Yep. So yeah, it's quite straightforward to use, I like that, it's pretty good. Okay. So let's see what we can do here. So discover, recent releases, we don't want that. Offers, charts, coming soon. Nintendo Switch Online, we don't want that at the moment. And redeem code, which we don't need for really, no codes to redeem. Right, so. Bit slow, I mean, because obviously it's a loading, there's a lot of stuff on there. Discover. That's the one we need, really. So we go in here, discover. I'm sure you can download apps like YouTube and stuff like this, yeah, but all the games here as well, yeah. Oh wow, Game Boy Advance and N64 as well. They're probably emulators, which is pretty cool. Alright, let's go search. Yeah, that's the one, yeah. So you go search, and then you get this screen here, yeah. Now you can type a game, certain game you want, or go down the bottom, you've got genre, price range, and downloadable content. And software available. So what we're going to do, let's go price range, right? Click that. So when you come here, you're going to get all the games here, yeah? Price range stuff, yeah? What you do, scroll down the bottom, all the way, Now here, free download, see what it says here, yeah? So the bottom one, free download, okay, and all the cheap games. There you go, YouTube's there. So you can do YouTube, no problem. So I tell you what, let's get YouTube. Just to show you an app, which is cool. Yep, so next to it, free download. Press that. And now it's going to download, okay? Free download here. Tells you the description as well. And select. And there you go. So now it's downloading, all right? Okay, let's continue shopping. Go back to search. And then just go to price range again. Once again, scroll down the bottom. So these are all the free games, all the cheap ones, okay? But here, go to, yeah, view more, okay? Click that. Now here, it's going to show you all the ones, apps and games you can get, free games, stuff like this, okay? So we've got YouTube already. So we've got all the other stuff here, Just Dance and the rest of it. So YouTube's just been downloaded now, so we've got it now. But these are all the free games and the cheap ones. Got Tetris as well. You got all sorts, you know what I mean? So, you know, you have to do now, really easy. So let's go back to the home screen. There's our YouTube. Okay, we just download it now, okay? So yeah, it's quick and easy download. Like I said, you've got 32 gig in there already. No problem, built in. But you can update it with a bigger SD card, which you can. I think 128 gig. So more games, more playable times, cool. But yeah, that's pretty much the Switch. And say truth, I mean, charging it, what, 2-3 hours it takes? Any gameplay, you can have 3 to 4 hours, all right? But it depends on the player and how much you use the Switch. But overall, I think it's bloody good. And the price as well, I've got this for 160 quid. So, you know, really, the big question is, you know, should you get a Switch in 2024? I'll say yeah. It's pretty cool. It's on the go, nice and portable. You've got the carry case. I showed you the accessories, which are pretty good. So, yeah, it's not bad. Now, what I promised, I'm going to put it in the old the grip. See how it looks, all right? So yeah, it should be a little simple slide in. So there you go, it's there. It's a tight one as well, freaking hell. So you push it in. And there you go, yeah. So you've got the handles now, and you can play around. Look pretty cool, yeah. And that's it, not bad. All right, so that's your little Switch, and the accessories too, yeah, which is pretty cool. All right, so yeah, definitely worth getting, 100 million%. Okay, so yeah, I hope you found it useful. Got any questions, let me know. All right, cool. Hey guys, you're right, I forgot to mention as well, okay, when you got the Switch here, okay, like I said, it's amazing, you know, Switch Lite, but the only big difference about the Switch Lite and of course the original Switch, this one has got no video output at all. Okay, so in other words, you can't play this on a TV, which is unfortunate. That's the only downside I've found about this one and, of course, the original Switch, right? Hence why the price drop, you know, and I don't know how and held one, you know what I mean, yeah? So that's the downside I found, downside I found about both of them, okay? So this one, the Switch Lite, you can't put it to the TV, right? No video output at all. I've tried many things how to connect it, and you just can't. So that's the only downside about, you know, the Switch Lite compared to the Switch, yeah, the original one. And that's why I think it's more expensive, you know, 400 quid for a Switch, because you can do, obviously the pads come off, you can play Bluetooth, and of course the docking station where you can connect to the TV. We can do a lot more, yeah? So that's why it's more money. And they've done a handheld version where you can just play it on your hands, yeah, which is, I think better, really. But yeah, that's the downside. You can't connect this to a TV, all right? So keep in mind, all right? Now also, another important thing. Now the games, when you see them, I know you see in the Switch here, a lot of people got confused before because they told me, oh, by the way, when you see the Switch, you know, this is just for the Switch. Where's the Switch Lite? These games play the same for Switch or Switch Lite, okay? But there's one thing difference, one big difference where you know where these games are compatible with Switch Lite. You have to turn around the back. Now if you look here, try and get a clear picture, right? So these three here, okay? That's what you want, right? Now it should be, yeah, this one here, that's your Switch Lite. Now if it's dark black like it's here, then you can play it. If it's like grey, really like light grey, or cross around it, then obviously you can't, it's not for your Switch Lite. So some games play for the Switch Lite, some games don't. So be careful, yeah, always look in the back, and it should say this one here, handheld, okay? If it's all like, you know, grey, or you know, you can't see it properly, or cross on it, that means it's just not compatible, all right? So yeah, this is fine, okay? So these sort of games, look for that symbol, like I said, yeah, and you'll be fine, all right? So yeah, that's pretty much it really for the Switch Lite. So yeah, have fun.